Willie Nelson was born in 1933, wrote his first song at the age of 7, and joined his first band at the age of 10. In 1980, Willie starred in his first leading role in the film Honeysuckle Rose. Shortly after signing the contract, he was approached by the film's producers during an airplane flight. The producer requested him to write a song about life on the road. Willie wrote On the Road Again on an airline barf bag. We hope you enjoy FaceBand's version of On the Road Again.
Well, on the road again, just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again.
On the road again, going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
On the road again, like a band of gypsies we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way
is on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again.
Get on the road again.
And I can't wait to get on the road again.